'cause I'm the furthest away in your solar system. Observe so far today, 2018 AG37 is my name, a trans-Neptunian object with a newfound fame. My first image was taken in January of 2018. Here's more about me. I'm a trans-Neptunian object and I'm currently the farthest object in the solar system anyone's seen. I was discovered by astronomer Scott Shepard and David Tholen and Chad Trujillo at the Mauna Kea observatories on the big island named Hawaii. So you know, the 8.2 meter Subaru telescope did discover my find with a lot of hope. While scanning in the solar system for planet 9, I was discovered by accident, but what a find. Astronomers found me 140 AU. That's astronomical units from the sun, is true. That's 140 times the distance from Earth to the sun. I am extremely far from you. That fact is fun. To put this in perspective, Pluto orbits at an average distance of 39.5 AU from the sun with persistence. I'm currently farther than any observable object known in the solar system. Yeah, that's no stone's throw. At a very faint apparent magnitude of 25, only the largest telescope in the world can observe me. That's no jive. My brightness suggests I'm roughly 250 miles wide, but I'm barely big enough to qualify as a dwarf planet size. My size estimate assumes my world's largely made of ice. That assumption could change with more observations, I advise. I'm nicknamed Far Far Out because I'm the furthest away in your solar system. Observe so far today, 2018 AG37 is my name, a trans-Neptunian object with a newfound fame. I'm nicknamed Far Far Out because I'm the furthest away in your solar system. Observe so far today, 2018 AG37 is my name, a trans-Neptunian object with a newfound fame. Hey! Kids learn it too!